Here is the reason why baking soda, when added to recipe like cake, cookies, bread or batter, makes it fluffy, light and spongy. Baking soda produces carbon dioxide gas when it is heated or when it combines with acid such as lemon juice. Carbon dioxide gas gets trapped in batter, causing it to inflate or to rise. After heating, carbon dioxide gas escapes, leaving behind empty space and pores, which makes food recipe light, fluffy, and spongy.